my friends named the album. Like, before, like, during, like, Loki Savage, my friend was like, yo, you're savage. Like, that's savage as fuck. Because I would, like, just say things, and he was like, whoa. It's like an album, like, Loki Savage. Like, I forget, someone called me, and they're like, yo, we need the album name. And I was like, fuck, Loki Savage. But spell it K-I-I. Instead of K-E-Y. And then it just happened. So... Do I have a favorite fruit? I like pears, cantaloupe, blueberries, I guess. I'm kind of over it. Strawberries are kind of cool. But yeah. Thank you. I'm reading, sorry, I just start to stare. You guys want me to collab with Felix again? Okay, tell him. Well, I released the songs that I recorded during Loki Savage. I released a bunch of them. There's also a bunch that I lost. I mean, Brenton might have a couple of them. I just honestly, we recorded so many that I don't even remember. Like, someone sent me a folder, and I was like, holy shit, I don't even remember doing these songs. It's crazy. So there's just, like, too many. Here, like, got a cup of pear. They're actually really good, like, the Bartlett pears or whatever. Pretty good. Oh my god, Sage, what's up? I miss you. Like, I want to go back to the studio. Where's Brandon? We need to get Brandon. I was just at the studio all day from like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. For like 9 hours. Singing the whole time, and then I had to take a break. I was like, yo, I don't have a voice left, like, fuck. But it was fun. And see, now I'm talking, I just shut the fuck up. Yes, ASAP. I've been trying to get Brandon to hang out, like, oh my gosh, I got a COVID test, I'm negative. I got like 3 COVID tests in 1 week. Like, the last time I screened, I was like in the car and I rolled down the window and did the COVID test, and I was like, oh my god, I full-on, like, high-pitched screamed, because it felt like, I have, like, a deviated septum, apparently. I found this out, in December, I think, when I went to the doctor in Chicago, and he was like, they put a camera in my sinus, and so as we were getting to the sinus area, apparently, I have a deviated septum, so I have to get, like, my nose fixed. Which I'm kind of, whatever. I like my nose. I hope it doesn't, like, change my nose. Like, that's where I'm like, I want to be able to breathe a little better, but, like, I don't want to have, like, a different nose. So that's in the back of my mind giving me anxiety because, like, I don't know. But, yeah, the COVID test really hurt. I know I was always, like, y'all complaining, oh, my God, but then, like, that one hurt. I started crying. I never knew I had, like, I never knew my nose was fucked up. Until they literally, like, put a camera up my nose and was like, yeah, like, look. And I was like, oh my god, that's crazy. I was crying during that, too. I was like, yo, this fucking hurts.
Is that like a, you have to get like a note?
nose job, right? When they fix your nose like that. It looked like someone punched me in the face. Okay. Not really looking forward to that. I was like, when that happens, I want some Botox. When all that shit's down, I'm like, y'all just do it all. Oh my goodness, you guys are excited for the collab. Ain't About You.